The amplitude of the motion is the value of x of m at the peak. So our amplitude is 0.10 meters.